So far, in our Velocity Terminals database, an element and attribute have been created. Now we are moving to one of the advantages of AF, templates. Verify you have PySystem Explorer open and the database set to AF Startup. Select Tank01 from the browsers. Right-click on it. Select Convert, then Convert to Template. Note, this does not delete or change the element, but it does create a new template. When converting, you have to decide how the point data reference for the level attribute should be set. The default naming rule is displayed. It's percent element percent dot percent attribute percent dot percent ID percent. Under the suggested point name, enter percent element percent li dot pv and click apply. Be sure to deselect include tag creation. If you create elements for another tank based on the template, the substitution parameters in the point reference, that's enclosed in percent signs, for the level attribute will be replaced according to the name of the new element. Now, we briefly discussed substitution parameters in the previous lesson. Substitution parameters can be confusing at times, so we'll briefly review their usage in this template and attribute. In this case, the level tags were previously created with a defined nomenclature. Element name, including the tank number, followed by li.pv, where li was the level indicator and pv denotes process variable. In later lessons, as we create additional elements with the template, the advantage of templates and substitution parameters will become more apparent. Check in the changes. Once the changes are checked in, verify that the template has been created. From the Navigator pane, navigate to Library. Under Element Templates, open it up, and you should see the tank template should be visible in the browser.